It's been taking champs so long. We've been waiting for like months, days, years. Yeah, I know, Lily. But hey, we can ask that giraffe. Hey, giraffe.
What?
Could you tell us why Champ has been taking so long to be revived?
Oh, sorry to say this, but the Tree of Life only heals fainted animals.
What?
Yeah. Champ is now dead. You need to find another way to revive him.
We can't find another way to revive him. That's the only way we found.
I heard of a place called the Waterhole of Life. If you dip a dead animal to, there's rumors that if you dip a dead animal to it, it can revive that animal instantly.
Oh. How far is it?
Well, about 25,200 miles away.
What?
Yeah, sorry.
Stupid, cheap, idiotic giraffe.
Hey, animal abuse, I'm calling PETA.
PETA sucks!
Oh well, yeah, you got a point.
Oh, Champ, no.
Sorry, man. Sorry, Lily. We'll have to find another way.
To be continued.